I found out about this at work. I was sitting at my desk.
That's got to be tough.
And my mother and I work in a call center, so I have to be very happy and very upbeat on the phone while I'm giving my clients advice.
So it's like, are you kidding me? Hi, how are you? Yeah. Got it.
Yeah, and so, you know, it was a total shock, a total surprise, and Farrah knows that I love her very, very much, and I would never, ever, ever condone any kind of sexual tape. I wouldn't even condone a sexual photograph, but that's me, that's my generation, that's how I feel. And primarily, especially when you're in the public eye, because there are too many ways that things can just sort of get out of your control and people get a hold of them, and then it seems to go viral. So I would never even go down that path, just realizing respect for my own self, you know, and then respect for my family. And then what are the repercussions down the road? Mm-hmm. She's got the talent and the skill. There's no way that she needs to go down that kind of a path.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, have you seen it?
No.
Have you seen it?
And no, I don't want to see it.
Exactly.
Yeah, well,
never.
But she doesn't look at it that way. So...
I could not endure that. No.
Well, I ask you.
I don't feel like I'm going to be like, hey, Mom and Dad, let's just go watch my personal video so that we can all be
well,
happy.
Well, I asked you if it was if you were having sex on tape, and you said you don't even look at it that way. So what's the problem?
I don't look at it that way because I, like, respect myself in a different way. I'm not, like, trashy and like, oh, yeah, I was having sex and making a porno. No, I'm not like that.
But Dr. Phil, forgive me, but I would imagine a lot of people, maybe not your age or my age, they use technology for a lot of different things nowadays that maybe we don't accept. And, you know, what she does in her private business and this issue all along that I've got from my daughter was private. Yes, unfortunately, we're talking about sex. And yes, we're talking about a very touchy issue. But there are a lot of people out there using their PDAs for other things. And I'm not trying to condone this because I think the facts are still trying to come out. And, you know, and I'm not justifying what people do in private as long, but that's their business, okay? Your turn.